remains of an unidentified male have been discovered. Confirm this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death. Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time. Authorities were alerted to Helms Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the
Where am I? I can't get through. Together.
What's that?